Welcome to Create Your New Course in Canvas. In this portion, we will be discussing announcements. It is important to note that unlike Blackboard, instructors using Canvas do not have the ability to force email notifications of announcements to students. That is a user-selected choice, and it is imperative that we remind students not to change that setting. To add an announcement in your course, use the Announcements link on your course navigation menu. You may initially see an eyeball with a slash through it. However, if you point to it, it informs you that there is no content, and that is why it is not available to students. This is different to sections that have been disabled. Once in the Announcements index page, to add an announcement, use the dark blue plus announcement button to the right of your screen. From here, you have the ability to provide students a topic or a headline for the announcement, as well as important information you need to communicate. You do have the ability to post to different sections of your course if you're using cross-listed courses. If you are using a course that has just one section, it is expected that you will see all sections in the post to box. You do have the ability to attach files to an announcement. You also have the ability to embed those files within the announcement itself using the rich content editor. Like Blackboard, we do have the ability to schedule our posts using the delay posting option. By checking the box, we are given an input box to be able to choose when we want the announcement to go live. You can choose specific times as well as dates. And then select Done. Allowing liking is a handy way to have students confirm that they have seen your announcement, whether you allow them to reply to it or otherwise. It is not mandatory. When you are done composing your announcement, click Save. Many instructors also like having their announcements listed on their homepage for students to see as soon as they log in. To do this, proceed to Settings, and on the Main Course Details page, scroll all the way down until you are given a button labeled More Options. From here, you can check the box to show recent announcements on the course homepage. We recommend no more than 2 to 3 announcements be shown on the course homepage. Remember to update your course details once you have made any changes. We can now see that most recent announcement available on our homepage. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit clt.odu.edu.